Hi there, it's Professor Monty. Let's learn how to write a linear equation in standard form. Okay, standard form of a line is the form ax plus by equals c. And what we have to be careful about that is a, b, and c, we can't have any fractions, they all have to be integers, and a can't be negative. Okay, so let's try it. We have the line y equals 2/3 x plus 5. We want to write that in standard form. Notice right now it's in slope-intercept. Okay, so let me rewrite the problem. Y equals 2/3 x plus 5. And the first thing we notice is there's fractions in there. We can't have fractions. So I need to multiply by 3 to get rid of the fraction. Well, I need to multiply both sides by 3. And notice I have to distribute. So each term gets times 3. These 3's cancel out, but that's all that cancels out. So now what I have is I have 3y equals 2x plus 15. Oh, the x has to be on the left because it has to be ax plus by. So I subtract the 2x, and I get negative 2x plus 3y equals 15. And I'm almost done, but remember, the x coefficient can't be negative. So I have to divide by negative 1. I have to divide each piece by negative 1, each term. So now I get 2x minus 3y equals negative 15. And now I've satisfied all the requirements. I didn't have any fractions there, and my x term is not negative.